dressed all in my best. I look like any queen. Young maidens, dear, from far and near, who wish to sell your ware. On the 1st of May, just make your way to Magherafelt May Fair. My mother cautioned me, go night, do not stay late in time. For if you do, your father and I on you will frown. Be sure to shun bad company, and of young men beware. Though nice you be, don't make too free at Magherafelt May Fair. Said I, O mother, do not fret and set your mind at rest. For I must leave this home someday, as the white swan leaves the nest. I dressed me in my new blue coat and combed me bonny brown hair. There'll be many a boy from toon to moy at Magherafelt May Fair. I bid them all good morning and left to make my sail. As Providence did favor me with the cool and pleasant gale. But woe to my misfortune when I arrived there. There were maidens 10 for each young man at Magherafelt May Fair. I stayed about till evening, still hoping to make my sail. And let the best betide the worst, my courage ne'er did fail. As night came on, all hopes were gone, I think I'll try elsewhere. At a dance or wake, my chance I'll take, and